Yeah, you know, I think every game is going to be a battle for us. I think Portland has always tough matchup for us in the recent years, and they came in swinging, and we just, I think we find a way to finish strong, and that's what was our characteristic of the earlier in the year, and, you know, I'm happy that we were able to do it today and get back into it, and hopefully it'll be an upswing for the rest of the year. I thought we made some changes from in recent matches and let different players come in and bring energy. Also, we have a Hadley came in and did a better job as a right side blocker, putting up a bigger block, and just play together. I think before we would get frustrated, today we stay together, and I think that's the key thing. Is you stay together, if the team's on the other side is going to be better, that's okay. But when we pull through and make big plays and play heads up, we give ourselves more chances, and I was happy to see that today. I thought our outside did an outstanding job. Justin and Alicia played really well. I thought in key moments, every different players made big plays. And hopefully we can continue strong in the last three matches we have here in conference. Obviously Saturday with Gonzaga, hopefully we have the same energy and play even better and then go and finish it up in LA.